So I used to be an artist. And, well, it's not like I have the ability to draw or paint or make any sort of music or do anything like that. My only artistic ability is communicating, whether I am acting or writing or talking or explaining or something. That is my art. And I used to do it a lot more. I was speaking with the guy who did Pokemon Pals on Facebook today, Nate, and it just got me itching for that thespian act, being in a play or being in a video or being a character and stuff like that. And even though I do artistic things here on YouTube somehow, and writing the story and stuff like that, it's still very much in a vacuum in a way. There's only so much I am able to do when it comes to video editing or stuff like that. There's only so many people that read the book series. There's only so much of impact that I have on the outside world when it comes to art or anything like that. And it's kind of a weird idea that art in my adult life is not necessarily that prevalent, or if it is, it's sort of morphed into this weird other thing that's more internal and less external. I mean, there's a certain sort of artistry to what I do on a daily basis just to get through the day at work when it comes to interacting with people that I work with, when it comes to interacting with people that I do not work with, but that I am sort of servicing when it comes to either guest relations in any form of any job I do. Being able to pick up a phone and explain to someone why I cannot give them advice on how many times a day they should give their freaking ringworm medication to their sick animal is kind of a bit of artistry in and of itself. But there are very few people around me that appreciate that. It is me and necessarily, and like maybe like one or two people around that hear that very small bit of art. There's not much that's witness to it, and I guess maybe that's what's bugging me right now. Art in a vacuum fulfills one of the two selfish needs of performance. It fulfills it to yourself, but it doesn't fulfill your need to be accepted by an audience, I guess. That conversation with Nate made me miss having those connections and the ability to like go out and find some crazy dude who's doing like a Pokemon parody video series, or like knowing people that are doing shows about sex or Irish whatevers or any of the things I used to do in St. Louis or Ohio. I've been other places, I never made those connections again, so it's just me. Me with a tiny camera, me without much editing knowledge in my mind, me without much ability to afford, or at least think I could afford better software or anything like that. So, what am I doing? I guess the solution would be to keep creating. Keep creating to fulfill at least that one internal desire that I mentioned earlier. Keep creating to maybe build a larger audience. Keep creating so that maybe eventually that thing, which is the computer I'm pointing at that has all those books and all that knowledge, eventually gets good enough to the point where I can actually pitch it to like a real book person, an agent, I guess, and finally get to the point where somebody will care about it enough to like try to get it to the point where people could actually read it or get it in the hands of someone that can, spread the word or whatever. I don't know. I mean, I started writing the story. It's got to come out of it somehow.